Hi everybody, this is Laura. This is the first of my zodiac series, and since we're in Leo, I figured I'd just start with Leo. Somebody else is doing this. I'll put a link to her videos. She actually does something interesting in that she just tells a story of how those constellations came to be. But I wasn't going to do all that. I just want to do something, and then I'm going to draw the symbol of the zodiac signs in it. So anyway, with that, I'm just going to get started. Leo's colors are primarily gold, then reddish orange and purple, and then it says no white or pastel, so I added black just to break it up. But I don't honestly know how this one's gonna turn out, but know that this is Leo. The very center of this happens to be some dragonfly glaze, which I thought would be interesting to add. It will be show some other colors. I don't know what color. I think blues maybe, but figure since constellation would be kind of interesting. Another one. Thank you. All right, last one. Maybe. The symbol for Leo is goes like this, and up and around and down. Not touching that one. Like that too much. All right. I'm going to add some color. Around this, just extend it a little bit. Here goes nothing. Here goes Leo. No. And there is Leo for you.